Luanne. Hi everyone, Luanne here, Chief Goddess, Goddess on Purpose, and I'm sharing a message today from the beautiful 108 Lifetime deck. Sharing a message for you and for me to get some inspiration, or some wisdom, or some guidance, however you may like to see that. So shuffling away here, and today's card is Truthful. And it reads, being truthful allows you to accept responsibility for your mistakes and accelerate your growth to success. Lifetile 103. Oh, I like that one. And it's so interesting because on the life purpose hands, your life purpose is in your fingerprints, which is something that I share. Part of my life purpose is about business, and business is about being responsible and making others responsible. So being responsible to you, so that shows up in that sometimes you'll let people get away with certain things. And again, it's about speaking the truth, dotting your I's and crossing your T's, being responsible with the money. And even when you do mistakes are great things. My children, I love their teacher at school, and they came home one day and said, "Mum, our teacher actually said to us that we have to make at least one mistake a day, and that's how we learn." And I just thought, wow, I love their teacher for one thing, and I love that they've really embraced that. So isn't that a good thing? You can say, "Oh, how many mistakes you did today?" Because that is going to accelerate your growth to the success that you want. The more mistakes you make, that means you've tried harder, you've made more effort. Oh, you've made a mistake, but big deal, especially for those who are too careful because they don't get to experience that growth. So again, make more mistakes and being truthful about it. Don't try to hide them. Don't try to put them under the carpet, because it's all learning. And when you're being your authentic self and owning up to possible mistakes, but being responsible for them, that's fine. What can you do? So have faith in yourself. Make at least one mistake a day, more if you can. And just know it's going to help you on your success and your growth, and to be truthful about it. So love that card, 103. All right. So have an awesome evening, day, morning, wherever you are in the world. Many blessings, and bye for now.